Okay, welcome back, everybody. Here we are starting episode 4. And what I expect to do in this episode is to explore to the right. I saw a ladder last time, so we just needed to head down there and see what's at the bottom of the stairs. And what all goes on to that. So I just got to improve my fighting skills, which is not improving right now. I haven't played in a little while, so I'll get better as I go. At least I hope I will. Otherwise, I'm in big trouble today. What were you doing? Okay. I think we're in good shape. Okay, what I plan to do this time is head down. See how good we do or bad we do. We start off bad. Okay. Guess we won't do that. I didn't do that right. Okay, we started with very little vigor so that we can mess up. Let's see how we do. No more, that's plenty. I thought it might swing again. Sometimes I get confused on this swinging stuff. It does more than I want it to. Alright, let's see. Okay, I don't see any danger. It's gonna be other than the falling danger. All right. All right, that's good. Anybody else? Oh yeah, you. All right, just move carefully through here. Trying not to do anything stupid. Same stuff. Okay, so far so good. Probably something behind here. Okay. What do I have? What's that? So that guy hit me? Oh, I haven't been checking for secrets. Well, bummer. Ice grip. Okay, you're for coming out of, which I'm not in, so not that important. Skyrest, don't have that. One of those things. Oh, there's one of those guys. Oh, another one of those guys. Bit of a bridge there. Let's give it a shot.
Divine Adir, witness this offering I make to you.
Sounds like a lot of fun you have with that person. Good job. Let's see what we got here. Oh, something to pull. I gotta get down there first, so... Oh, there's something. Way to walk across. All right, let's go. Fateful bludgeon. All right, let's see about this direction. Can I walk across this? Yeah. As long as nothing shows up. I'm gonna have to switch to the Umbra plane here now. Alright. Is anybody gonna attack me? Did that kill me, or? Wow, that was... very scary, actually. I think I still have... I think I still got that thing right there I could go to. But, not this time. Alright. Let's go... upstairs. Oh yeah, we remember this. And what do you have? A shield. Okay. I got this open. I don't know if that's a good or bad thing. But there is another door up here, so at least that's that. That's one I can walk through. Okay. Let's go back down. Wait, where's down? Okay. Let's see, I think this opens this door here. All right, cool. Oh my god. There's all sorts of stuff going on in here. What are you? Some garbs. I don't need those. There's another one here. Let's go see what this one is. Alright, and what are you? See, do you have an... Oh, can I touch you? No, I can't. Alright. Alright. Something. Another something up there. Two somethings. What's that? Oh, it's just a bunch of candles. Alright, let's, before we do, go into Umbra playing, let's see what's going up here. What's that over there? Something. Ah, something to view there. Whoa. Who are you? I think I know where this is. Yeah. All right. Well, we can made that complete round. Only got 2,000 points. So I didn't get earn much, but so let's see. Guess I should just switch the plane and see what all happens. Yeah, that wasn't the way to do it.
Their words are veiled when they speak to me of it. But I know what they think, that by marrying such a minor noble, I'm putting my own happiness before the good of the royal line and the welfare of Mondstadt. But they don't see in her all of the things that I do. This kingdom is my home, and I will do everything I can to protect it, as I always have. As you did, Mother. But I refuse to accept that that requires forsaking the woman I love. Sophia only makes me a better man, a better king.
You think so?
And Mondstadt will be all the stronger with her at my side.
Oh, I thought I'd be able to get in there. Wow, also, oh, look at that. Well, that's kind of weird. Let's see what's down here. I'm not sure what that is. Oh well, I think I've been here too long. Let's get out of here. Wish I knew what to do with that prisoner. Hello, King. Okay, well, we do have that one thing to do, but I don't know how to do it. I couldn't target it. I need to learn how to target better. Well, I could go through and finish exploring this area, but I kind of want to go somewhere else at the moment, so let's go do that. I don't know how long it takes just to run back to where I was. But apparently a while. It's still raining. Alright, let's go up here. Yeah, here's where I thought I had one. And I do! Why didn't I see it? Okay. Do that just in case. I'm not sure when you die, you go back to your last one. I want that to be the last one. Knock that back to me. Looks a bit like a trap. Okay, that is apparently a place down there I didn't go see. Let's check this one out first. What is this? I gotta pull it. Alright. Don't be doing that. I'll push that thing down. Oh, look at all that stuff over there. Great. Why can't I hit her? Damn. Okay, let's just go up here. I don't see. Oh, there's the one. Come on. That's not good enough. I guess I have to jump. Wasn't able to jump earlier. I still didn't jump. Something seems to be wrong. I don't know what you do if you can't jump. Because I'm locked on, was that the reason I couldn't jump? Okay, I can jump that time. Stop it already! Like there's a way around there, something. That goes. What's on the other end? Down and I don't have a way to get to him. Let's go out and see what this is all about. Oh, I did it again. I couldn't jump. Is it because I'm locking on something that keeps me from jumping? I don't understand why it keeps me from jumping. we're making big progress. Sure, we're making it too, but progress. Hello to you. So this got up here. You see anything? All right. Let's just end this and we'll call this a pretty good episode. To this spot, where this spot is. We'll look around it just a little bit. See what's here. Of course, there's that guy. This guy. This door. And they're gonna pick up. Okay, and there's an elevator. Worshippers. Alright. We'll have to take all these guys on. Dodging. Didn't dodge soon enough.